bombs. And he's done more damage than any Democrat ever did to this state. And his last couple of acts, he vetoed the heartbeat bill, which would have saved